used to have one just like that. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Need a diagnosis?
Go see a real hunter.
Come see me.
Sup, Vault Hunter?
Hot today? Oh, it's hot. I was just sweating in the weirdest places.
Not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
And there's the game!
I've missed you, girl.
Person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site, may I help you?
You must be Tanis.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down. For my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know, but I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
It's not just you. There's blood on the wind.
Hey, superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, gave you a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors. Nice. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
Lilith, if you're listening, bandits are attacking my dig site, and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
I'm not alone!
A handy trick. That's the spirit. Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
Keep fighting, Bull Hunter.
Tanis, are you okay?
No, but you're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it.
Tell me you got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea?
Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first fault there, you know. Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
Our destination is Promethea, then?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
That one's mine!
Where did that come from?
Ship looking.
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't going to let us leave without a fight.
That vehicle over there's my biofuel rig, and it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up. Environmentally friendly, right? Hop on in, Vault Hunter.
Hey.
Queen, by the way.
Well, get in, sweet stuff.
On board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
I have need of you, beast. like your enthusiasm, beast.
I am friggin' infected!
Weak! All of you are weak! Continues, but yours won't.
The gates open.
Ellie, I have acquired the astronav chip.
It's time! Woo! I can't wait to leave Pandora. I've been here so long, it's in my bones, and that's a verified medical condition anywhere else you go.
I suppose I'll take that.
I'm headed to the ship. See you soon, killer.
It'll be good to see some new sights and lay some new lays. Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature documentaries. She's fuel.
Ready to go, killer?
Firehawk, just give me the map.
No way.
Go, let's do this!
Got it!
Oh! This is gold.
You're a siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyrene.
Fine.
Should have seen your face. You were like, oh, my powers.
Ty, come on. We're live in 3, 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyrene coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my rings, dear followers at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next up, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. You had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa is good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
Calypso!
Look here. This is why I travel alone. Commander, we should go.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here! You hold on to that astronav chip for now, hun. Ugh, this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack.
I wonder where that went.
Huh?